a strong volleyball tradition, which was obvious from the large crowds watching the competitions. There was a great atmosphere. Many Ålanders came to see the Åland team celebrate victories. And the Åland teams fought hard. But in the end, the Saaremaa men's team and the Faroe Islands women's team played tactical, tight and aggressive volleyball, which led them both emerging victorious. A silver medal for the Ålands men's team saved the day for the Ålands supporters.
So it's been a great games. We've had a really good time. Really nice weather. I don't know how you've organised that one.
Stunning weather, roasting. Loved it. Really nice. Friendly people. Really well organised.
Well organised, well drilled.
Good football pitches, especially the final. Good crowd for the final as well.
Yeah.
Really good. And sporting this as well, all the teams. We played all of them. And after the Ålands players were coming to our changing room, shaking hands, saying you deserve to win, well done, safe journey home. So really, really good about that. No aggression, some nice friendly games.
That's good. So you enjoyed it here?
Yeah.